season meeting by 8 last Friday. Kyla Covington trying to do it again. She had 20 and 12. Snider up by a pair. Lainey Steckler, though, coming the other way as Carroll takes a one-point lead. We pick this one up in the fourth now. That was earlier in the first. Delicia Davis, she had 14, but Carroll not to be denied. Becca Villanueva had 13. Kelly Damon, 26, as Carroll knocks out Snider 71-60.
Played really good defense and kept solid, and we did what we had to do to win.
Keeping them in the game, driving, making some shots. You know, I was proud of our girls. We stayed with the game plan, and then, you know, making some free throws ended up helping us.
So it's Carroll versus East Noble.